archaeology. As a mummy, I owe it everything. You can only make the most amazing finds if you're a fearless archaeologist. And there's one archaeologist out of all of them who's the best of the best. I'm talking about my best friend, Tad Jones. Well, okay, so he's the only one I know, but he's brave, he's tough, a hero who... Well, who we all love just the way he is, with all his craziness and impossible treasures.
Thank you.
Though he didn't find the treasure he was hoping for, he got a nice, I'd almost say precious souvenir that will give us a lot to work with. Tad was so absorbed in that rubber chicken that he didn't notice that the beautiful Olmec Temple was still crashing down on top of him. And that's when you realize that you should have paid attention in phys ed as well as in archaeology. Luckily, Sarah, Tad's girlfriend, loves him, despite his unfortunate knack for finding rubber chickens inside Olmec ruins.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Mm-mm-mm.
Thank you. Oh.
And that's how Tad discovered how to reach the center of the pyramid and unlock the secret of the Olmecs, if he survived the collapse. But don't worry, when the going gets tough, an archaeologist like Tad Jones has the determination, the agility, and the strength of his girlfriend Sarah, always ready to face the dangers hidden in the heart of any pyramid.